And we're in a beautiful office complex here.
Yes.
The consulting house. This is what you're doing now, and what does it involve?
Yes, the consulting house is a security and policy innovation think tank.
Okay.
We work in 18 countries. We work for governments and we work for security agencies. And the consulting house began as a what you call an epistemic community. That's a community of scholars who are tired of working at the university. And so we began together like that. Then with time, we decided, why don't we just make it into a company?
Yeah.
So this is what we have here. The way we are structured is that we believe very strongly in a program of mentorship. So we have a lot of young people working under the pupilage of older people. So I have retired generals, I have retired professors, I have current professors, all of them mentoring a group of young guys underneath. And we also have programs that we are working with. Like for instance, we have a group of us, five people doing their PhDs right now with us. And there are another five who are outside, so occasionally we meet as a cohort. Actually, every Tuesday we meet as a cohort to go through what the class is learning. We also have another cohort that is doing the first cohort, PhD cohort, is doing it from a Swiss university. The second cohort is doing it from a University of Cumbria, which is in the UK. And they're doing an LLM there.
Okay. So family man, you have TCH. What else is Mutahi about in terms of your daily life?
My daily life is extremely boring, actually.
Is it?
It's very boring. Because it is home work. Okay. That's it.
No hobby?
I used to have some hobby at some point, but I dropped the hobby.
What hobby was that?
Hobby was I used to do a column.
Yes,
for the Sunday night. That was my hobby. But other hobbies I have is I like to play chess.
Are you a good player?
So far, and a lot of people in this office pretend to know how to play chess. And other visiting people also pretend to do it. So far, no one has beaten me.
Oh, really?
That's so I'm waiting for...
I should take you up on one. And you laugh as if I'm joking.
Yeah, you do it at your own peril.
Do not look down on my skills. You're not in them.
Huh? You know, I play a game of chess every evening before I go to bed.
Okay.
With my computer. And so far, I've not been able to beat this particular computer. But I had a computer I used to beat all the time. So I don't know what has happened. This one is calibrated a little differently.
Yeah.
But the idea of playing it is a game of chess tells you so much about yourself. It tells you about how you make your decisions. Mm-hmm. It tells you when you should aggress, when you should not. So I do it as a way of meditation.